watching a movie when the shooting started, and he told the students to pretend to be asleep under their desks. Two of Reyes' colleagues were killed. None of his students survived. And a reminder today of the toll as the grief process remains so raw in Uvalde. 9-year-old Eliana Ellie Garcia was laid to rest today. She would have turned 10 last Saturday. More funerals are expected to continue throughout the week. And since then, we've seen new reports